In this video, I'm going to show you how you can improve your alligator clips so they don't cut through the stems of your flowers. Hello, my name's Stuart Wood and welcome to this video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can modify your memo clip holders or the alligator clips on the end of your specimen holder so that they don't cut through your flower's stems. Now this is what I'm talking about here. Let's bring up our specimen holder. This is from ReMacro. They are not shipping these no more. There is a company in the UK that does these, so if you're in the UK, check the description out. I'll put a link in where you can get these from. They are great little things, but they do have one disadvantage, and that is this. You get your flower and you pop it into your holder, and what you find is the alligator clip here can cut through the stem of the plant. You can see the damage that that's caused to the stem. If you get a soft bit like here, you'll see how hard that is grasping, and I've often had it just break off like that. Look, okay, so there, because it's so strong that it literally just cuts through the stem of your flower. Now in previous videos you've seen me use this is a piece of a straw. They just cut the straw into little pieces like that. You can then put that onto your alligator clip, and now that will not cut through the flower, and that's great. Problem is sometimes these little things, they can fall off, and I want something where if I'm lifting it up and moving it around, it's not going to fall off. So that's what I'm going to show you in this video, and we just need one thing, and that is heat shrink tubing. What I'm going to do is I'm going to measure this now, and I'm going to cut it so that there's a little bit hanging over. We have a little bit of excess, and you want two little strips like that. This is used in electronics. When you have a bare wire, you can put this over the wire, you heat it up and it shrinks down to cover up the wire. And that's perfect for what we want. So I'm going to place this now over the top of my specimen holder. Going to get a lighter, and then being very, very careful not to burn yourself, which, let's face it, I'm going to end up doing it. We can now heat up the shrink wrap. This will then shrink around our alligator clip. While it's warm, I'm just going to reposition them to where I want it to be. So now that we have done that, you can see there that is gripped on. That is not going to come off. I would have to cut that off with a knife if I wanted to get it off. And now it's very gentle because we can hold our Jabora Daisy and not break the stem. That, I think, is a brilliant solution for the overpowering alligator clips that come with the memo clip holders. These are from Amazon. Or the specimen holder from ReMacro. So there you go. If you're having trouble with your alligator clips breaking your flower stems, that is how you can fix it. Either get a piece of straw, just pop that on there, or get yourself some heat shrink tubing off of Amazon. It could be hard to get hold of because of the lockdown, but I'm sure you'll be able to find some from somewhere. That's it for this video. I hope you found that useful. Let me know in the comments below if you're going to give it a go to upgrade your specimen holder with heat shrink tubing to stop it breaking things. I want to thank you for getting to the end of this video. My name is Stuart Wood, and again, I will see you on the next one. In this video, I'm going to show you a method of improving your alligator clips so they don't chop through. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can improve your alligator clips so they don't chop through the spens. What the hell is a spens? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can improve your alligator clips so they don't cut through your stem. Yeah, the stems, flower stems. There is a company in the UK. I'm going to put a link in there. And that's great. Problem is sometimes these little things, they can fall off, which they're not doing at the moment. So what this is used in is in electric. We're waiting for it to dry now. Dry. It's not glue, Stu. So now we can hold our Jabora Daisy. My name's Stuart Wood, and I'll just touch my microphone again.